Respected class teachers and my dear friends, a very great morning to all of you. My name is Deepanshi. I feel very happy Mrs. Reena ma'am gave this opportunity and I am thankful Mrs. Kavita ma'am who helped me preparation in this topic. Today topic is human excretory system. Firstly, we draw the diagram of human excretory system. We draw a kidney. We draw a ureter. Now we label the diagram of human excretory system. This one is kidney. Ureter. Urinary bladder. Urethra. Firstly, you know about what is excretion. Excretion means the process of removal waste product from the body is called excretion. Discuss about what is kidney. Kidney are magic filter because they filter unwanted substance from the blood is called kidney. Now I discuss about what is ureter. The urine from in kidneys goes into the bladder through tubes called ureter. Now I discuss about what is urinary bladder. Urine is stored in bladder is called urinary bladder. Now I discuss about what is urethra. The urine is collected in bladder as passed out from the body at regular intervals through the opening at the end of muscular tube are called urethra. Do you know and how much urine pass by adult human being in 24 hours? An adult human being urine pass in 24 hours 1 to 1.8 liter. By 24 hours. The urine consists 95% water, 2.5% urea, 2.5% toxic material. Have you any query?
No.